Africa struggled to protect its donkeys. Strong demand in China for the animal's hide has decimated the population. A means of survival in Africa fuels the demand for luxury products from the middle class in China. For years, Chinese companies and their contractors have been slaughtering millions of donkeys across Africa, coveting gelatin from the animal's hide that is processed into traditional medicine, popular sweet, and beauty products in China.